many as 150 people or could have as few as 15. The first person to portray only one role was a slave named Thespis. That is why actors are still called thespians today. Coming to the interesting part, we have here the most important three playwrights in this era: Aeschylus, Sophocles, and Euripides. So, we will discover more about those interesting playwrights next session. Thank you.